Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're back in Project Moose, and as you can tell in the background, it's got a huge update, and yeah, we're gonna be showcasing everything in this update, so let's get straight to it. Okay, let's disable the camera mod. As you can see, there's already a camera mod. Wait, let me stop it. Okay, so there's a lot to this update, and I mean a lot. So, I'll start off with the menus. There's the Moose's public menu, preview, I don't know what it's called, but it gives you like content items, and the Shiba Dark menu. There's also iRock mods, which is a really long menu. Camera mods. See, there's a GoPro, the one that I was using earlier, and like the stick. As you can see. So there's also songs. Probably won't play those for copyright. Add-ons, FPS on your screen. Custom maps, I probably won't do that because I don't want to get teleported away. Materials, donuts, normal, no texture, beans, pizza, cow. There's more materials, clear, silver, which I have on right now, gold, RGB, galaxy, and normal skin. There's also force mods, so like fall and grass and snow, which basically gets rid of all leaves. Mod menus, more menus, that doesn't work, I think. And Hertz changer, I don't think this works either. I don't know. But yeah, there's also a PC right here, and let's go to shop and I'll show you the next one. So there's Booster Cosmetics right here. I'll leave the Discord in the description. So you can go boost the server and get the special gold menu and Finger Painter, which is colored purple because that means you did Nitro Boost. Okay, next there's a J-Man Curly Head, Lightning Makeup, Minecraft Creeper, a Shotgun, which actually makes sound, and Doug the Bug. Come up here, and you'll get VIP, which basically you have to wait like 11 hours is what my friend told me. Don't worry, you don't have to stay in the game for 11 hours, but you will get these cosmetics when this time is over right here. But if you try and glitch through, I think you'll get banned for like trying to glitch through stuff. But yeah, there's a lot more into the game. And I'm not going to showcase everything in this video because this video might be too long. And I'll leave the rest to showcase for yourself. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.